A household consists of one or more people who live in the same dwelling and also share meals or living accommodation, and may consist of a single family or some other grouping of people. A single dwelling will be considered to contain multiple households if either meals or living space are not shared. The household is the basic unit of analysis in many social, microeconomic, and government models, and is important to the fields of economics and inheritance. Household models include the family, varieties of blended families, share housing, group homes, boarding houses, houses in multiple occupation, and a single room occupancy. In feudal societies, the royal household and medieval households of the wealthy would also have included servants and other retainers.